Papa Polo Polo of Bayawaru II rolled out the drums to celebrate the one-year birthday bash of his first child born in a session on the throne. The palace ground was agog with various activities, games, a lot to eat and drink as children had a nice time celebrating the Oba's son. The celebrant had a swell time caught in his birthday cake. Parents at the event were not left out of the fun. High point of the event was the presentation of gifts by the Benin monarch. Blessing Raji, VOS TV News.